Hello and welcome back to another episode here with me, Mushroom Senpai. We're going to carry on from where we left off at this door. Yeah, let's run in and out of it. Okay, so we're going to go in here. Okay, these things are here. One more. Yeah. There we go. There's the two down. Used the slow motion, but it did hit me a few times, so kind of crap. Get off the edge. Go. No, don't want to go. More of these flying things. God damn it. I honestly hate these things. I'm a bit scared of this area. Kind of makes me bit nervous. Anything around here? Nothing of interest. At least. Not much of interest here either. Okay, let's carry on. Ooh. I need to get in there. Check what's okay. So I have to get through there. So where is it? There's the cage. Just have that. Okay, now we go through here. Let's get through the door. Oh, through that. Oof. I've only got two of these, so I'll take the rocket launcher. Two bullets left of that, so. Well, I've got to go the other way now, so. Let's go back through here. Is there something I'm supposed to push? I don't see anything that I need to activate. Okay. See that. Maybe I'm supposed to go through that. Or with that. There we go, that's where I'm supposed to go. Jumping through here. Trolley jack, cool. Or pallets. You'll find them in a lot of warehouses. Pallet jack, as they call it here. Door is exposed. Let me go down here quickly. Grab that. 199. I don't think I can get any higher than what it is now. Currently. I think I'm on the right side. Genevieve knows. Let's just scout out the area. Because I did go there. I have to go the other way. Wait. So, get downstairs, go back this way. I just wasted my time. And everybody else's time. Again. Usual. Sorry about that. Anyway, guys, I hope you are enjoying this. And please share my page to others that you may know that will be watching these types of things. Would be muchly appreciated, honestly. I just want to grow my network and get myself out there. Like, if everybody else can do it, why can't I, you know? Okay. Two down. Into the vault. Okay. There we go. I'm in now. Is there anything here that we need? No, it doesn't look. Okay, so what are we going to use first? Is it this? Ooh, that took 2 health from me. Ouch. Yeah. One down. Yeah, I think I should use a grenade launcher for this one. I think that's it. I think I'll take this one back, depending on what gun he had. Also, I'll take it. I just blew everything away. Anything else? Nope. Alma's still in there. He has to be. You gotta find her point. He decides to get rid of the evidence. Oh shit.
You have to destroy this facility before he lets you out.
Right, let's go. Revelation Vault. This is going to be a load of fun. Ooh, okay, F.E.A.R. Operator have entered the vault. Norton Mapes is urging the destruction of the facility due to an unspecified hazard. His motives are presumed to be selfish, but caution is recommended. Mission objective remains to secure Harlan and Alice Wade and eliminate Paxton Fettel. Alright, cool. Let's get to it. This is where it becomes hectic, I believe. Get through there.
You still don't know, do you? What you are, why you're here. What's the first thing you remember? What's your given name? Where were you born? You have no history. Must have sensed it. She cannot see in your mind, but perhaps you can see into hers. A life of waking from one nightmare, only to find herself deep in another. I will set her free.
Okay. Alice Wade is dead. He's got eaten. Whoa. Where did this to me? Oh. Alright, well, I think this is nearly the end of the game.
She was a very disturbed child. Terrible, debilitating nightmares, hallucinations, hysteria. She never had a chance in a normal life. It was Disler who realized she was telepathic. He speculated that she was extremely sensitive to the negative emotions of people around her. We removed her from that chamber only twice. She was 15 when the first prototype was born. She was supposed to be comatose, but she started screaming when we induced labor and didn't stop until the liquid filled her lungs. There are plausible scientific explanations for everything that followed, but I think it was really just a question of hatred. It is the way of men to make monsters, and it is the nature of monsters to destroy their makers.
Okay. That was it. That was another one done there. Yeah. Oh. Damn. Holy crap. Whoa. Oh my God, I got shivers. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Should I even be following? Wow. Okay. There she is. Hi. Okay. I know you're here. Don't worry. No, friends. You think we're friends? We're friends, right? I hope so. Nothing else around here, is there? Whoa. What the fuck, actually? Get the shit out of me. Holy crap. Oh, damn. This is creeping me out heavily. Okay. Armor at least. Oh, wow, this is creepy. Yeah. F.E.A.R. A little bit worried about this. Close and destroy the reactor cells. With all these creepy demons following me. Amazing. Is there no? Oh. This is basically the end, like near the end of this. I think that's that. Now we gotta go. Gotta get out of here now. You. Get out of here. Let's run for our lives, boys. Run for our lives. Go. We gotta get out of here. And now we run for our life. Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Okay. Oh shit. Done right. We got six left, but still creepy as fuck. Nearly there. Fuck, it just exploded. Whoa. It's just exploding everywhere. Yeah. He's like, okay. Can't see anything. Here it comes again. No! Ow! Ow, no! No! That's bullshit. This is bullshit. Well, I'm only going to get a handgun when I go to this side anyway, so I'm pointless.
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget.
Okay, I've got to get this right now. Don't have a flashlight.
You were born here in this place. I was you will be a god among men. Take her back to the vault.
Wade. He's like they used their own mom. Whoa. I know who you are too now. Holy crap. Oh damn, I think I'm dead. I think everyone's dead. Yep. Oh wow. Oh, Wing Ching Lee, Monolith. Well done, guys. was good. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode as well. As the epilogue goes on and on, I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed this playthrough with me, Senpai. I will be starting something different. I don't know what yet, but I'll figure that out as I go. If you want, leave a comment on what games you would like me to play for, do playthroughs of, or things you just would like me to play. Make a fool of myself, maybe. That's how it is. I hope everybody had a good time. Hope everybody's good. And take care. Watch these credits until the end. I guess. Well, yeah, I will be doing the extensions of these, and I'll be playing number 2 and all that in the future. There are another 2 parts to this sphere, but it's not made by Monolith. That was bought out before they could make the second. But yeah, Monolith is back now. They are making more Fear, which is fantastic. It's actually good to see again. Honestly, they did fantastic with this first one. The follow on, with the other companies that bought out Fear, the name Fear, I think they overtried and they couldn't get it right 100%, but I mean, at least they kept to the original casting and how the NPCs work. They kept to most of that, which is alright, which I believe is cool. So, but other than that, it's not Fear itself. Warner Bros. Did the additional sound design, which is great. Special thanks, everybody there. Thanks, production team, technical management, production art. Special thanks to everybody else in the team there. You guys did well. I must admit, for a game of its age now, I must admit it was still top class for its time. You know, it's one of those that will still catch you off guard. If you're not focusing properly, it will still catch you off guard. Soundtrack's pretty cool. If you guys do want a copy of the soundtrack, I will have to go and find a version for you guys. There's a lot of these game songs that the soundtracks and songs in certain games that you just can't get really But I'll do my best to find it. If you guys want me to, just leave a comment underneath. I will get back to you with it, and I'll get a comment. I'll leave a link. I'll send you a link, and that, well, I'll reply with a link for you that you can get it. I won't take any, well, it's all copyright, so I won't take any flaws on that, or I say, how can I say it? I won't take the slack or fall back on it. Ooh. Means I was the prototype. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed the playthrough of F.E.A.R. First encounter action assault recon. Anyway, guys, that will be it from me, Mushroom Senpai. That's me out. Peace.